Please don't freeze out.
Man, don't.
I'm begging you, Bobby.
I got the stream going again.
I don't know why it's so hard to be ready at 8 o'clock.
Yeah. We should start getting ready at 7:30 before starting at 8.
I just beat the game at 8 o'clock and it'll be fine. It shouldn't take a half an hour to start a race.
Yeah, well, I had lag out problems.
Alright. You could, like, I know this is the last time.
Alright, what happened, guys?
Come on. I didn't think it was possible,
but
I definitely can agree that Brady can rip my hips in half with no problem whatsoever.
He and Twitch had a selfie sesh.
What?
I swear if I let go of fucking gin.
Oh, the back again. God damn it.
Starting up front, bitches.
Jared, you can hear me, right?
A little bit further ahead this time than last time.
So far, so good.
Whoa!
What if we jump?
I just got like a huge jump from Bobby and ran into the back of his car.
That's the restart I've been looking for.
I don't think it's me. Yes. Oh god.
I got
god.
What was that?
DG, follow me!
I don't know if that's bad.
Dude, where did you start last time?
Trying to hold it down here on this bottom. It usually doesn't work too good on the default setup for me.
That was a good restart. I like that.
I'm not liking us batting here.
Ooh,
I like this.
Wait, what? Oh, report. Yeah. Yeah, I thought you were the 20 car in the first one. I was like, you don't have a good spider in the front. Hey, Jared, is that you in last?
Yeah, on my perspective, it's kind of hard to tell where he is going.
Oops. My bad.
Twitch, come on, man.
Oh, I see. Oh, taking advantage. Oh! Too many things are going on right now. Come on, we're auto closed. Got it. This flood job. Yeah, and I'm on the other side of it.
A little bit.
Damn, I'm up to 9.
Yeah, as long as you guys can tolerate it.
Oh shit. Did you hit the wall on your screen?
No.
I don't know if I'm lagging or something.
Whoa.
On my screen you hit the wall and it hit me. I don't know if I'm lagging.
Got really tight there.
Slipping back. I'm fast, but I'm just slipping back.
Damn. I thought it was sick. Oh great, oh help. Help! 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 Oh my god!
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I don't know if I'm lagging or you're lagging.
Oh, I'm getting drove like a deek.
No, I'm not talking to you, Jared. I'm talking to routers. Yeah, on his screen, you hit the wall. I don't know if you did.
Oh, there's one.
Oh, he's dead.
Broke his back. And Denny Hamlin broke his back.
What was the Hamlin car? Holy shit.
Yeah.
I cannot pass people at all.
I am Revan. I'm talking to my
plane. Bad right now.
If it sounds like I'm talking to myself, I'm talking to Facey on the phone.
Can't hear you, bro. Huh? It's high. Shit. You didn't hear? Yeah. And this nigga too.
No.
My bad. I can mute my mic right now.
Oh.
I can hear them. Okay.
I think you kind of.
One car.
Ryan was not clear at all.
Who?
Ryan. Yeah.
Hey, LC, Ryan said sorry. I'm on the phone with Pacey in that party, so, yeah.
Get out the fuck
out. Wow. I'm gonna be transferring a lot of, apologies today.
That kind of sucks right now. I've not been in the top 10 yet. Typical Dale Jr. car. I just can't pass nobody.
Well, good thing you're not in a 10-acre field. Dad, why in the wall? Hey, Jared, get out the wall.
How are they doing that? Like, I can't get my car to turn or rotate or do anything. I don't know how they're doing it.
Brake bias all the way back. Have you tried that?
Yeah. Going down as far as it can go.
By the bottom. That's where I'm running right now.
The whole field is like, except for two cars right here, and all together.
Not even one. They all saved it so far.
I thought I saw a car like up. Jared, welcome to the back. Smoke. I'm so, like, not driving this track right.
What? More lap 14 out of 125.
Hardwood turn.
DG's gonna go down pit road.
Oh, short pit.
I can't do that.
He was up there in second.
Oh my god, I'm slow. I hate this track.
I cannot wait to get changes in. Like, seriously. Car sucks. Fucking worst car I've ever driven.
It really makes me mad as I should have changed batteries before the race and they're just fucking blinking.
Yeah, I don't know if this room my tires or what, but I can't drive this. Setup is just so bad.
It doesn't turn anymore.
It's turning better than mine. It's way up there.
I was about to say, how the fuck did the car just gain all that time on me like that? I could make the pass on if this shit would turn through the center more. Fuck.
I'm in 11th, I guess it's firm finish. I can't get in the top 10 at all. If I break the top 10, it's going to be like I won the race.
Like, I catch Tiger at the worst spot of the corner.
Vámonos dos. Y después vamos para el mall el viernes. Con todo instalado. No es el tuyo. Nada, va a comprar mañana. Sí, lo va a comprar el tuyo. ¿Eso dice? Ya lo sabes.
Practiced earlier and I'm just as good as when I practiced.
Oh, can you guys track already? It's boring. Are you guys doing there?
Yeah, I'm just
yeah.
Angry.
It's really sucking right now. I cannot get the fuck out of this. I got the pass cards. So much better in 8. I can't get around Tiger.
I'm surprised, didn't you?
Oh my. Oh, you fucking car! I swear to fucking god, I'm gonna wreck this piece of shit. So now I lost like a second to them. Great, great, great. Just that scrape the wall. That thing fucking rotates like a motherfucking.
This car has to be broken. Fuck!
I don't even know what fucking batteries I got.
50. There's... Revan wants to tell Tiger he didn't mean to block him.
I'm giving up hope right now.
Tiger said it's fine. I need to add nitrous oxide just to keep up. Like, I'm so fast.
Bounced right off the fucking wall.
Well, that's perfect timing.
A caution?
Thank Jesus. Because this car is the worst piece of shit.
Nah, but Pacey was in the wreck. He told me caution before. It's a caution, dude. Pacey said sorry, routers. And I guess Revan's. Did Revan run you up in the wall, Jared? Yeah, he didn't run him off the track. He just ran into the wall and spun out.
What the first time I saw him already.
It's fucking Chaos being an idiot. Chaos does that every damn race and then he just spun Junior Fan.
Thanks. Appreciate it. Fuck.
Hey, Pacey.
Fuck.
Oh, you.
This is the first time.
I was gonna say, tell Chaos to call him a jackass, but.
Calm down a little bit.
It's all good, dude. Yeah, I guess people like that other
part. Calm down, you get pissed off everybody.
I don't know, dude. He's running the J-Rod and then warmed up the track and spun out Junior Fan. Jared, you still there? I guess not. What the fuck?
Thanks, Jesus.
It's
what
so
the hell
is
going on here?
You gotta say that.
I'm telling you, it's not my...
You gotta say that.
It's coming from my family.
Oh my god. Oh, freeze lit. Damn it all.
Well, we can't call that quote of the year. What do we call that?
I gotta watch that.
Oh my god.
Scar, bud.
Gotta go.
Ready? We're starving.
Pasty wants a second because he lagged out of the party.
Lap 34.
He's trying to get everybody back in a party, I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Probably because they heard all that noise.
I don't know. Okay. Yeah, we're pulling over for you guys to get in the party. Jared, tell me when the party's all together.
Needed a good laugh.
Hold on, I need a second too. I'm gonna plug in my mic and stuff.
I don't know where I'm at now, man. Shit.
I was fifth.
I got kind of sidetracked.
Yeah.
Alright, they're good.
Was I in front of routers? No. Shit! Freddy!
I'm starting to back.
Well, they're all good in that party, so, yeah. Are we going? We're going, Jerry.
What the fuck? Where's the order?
I don't think we went that, but that's just me.
Caution.
We can't.
Wait, is it a caution? Yeah, I'm pulling
it. There was no way I was gonna go at that point.
What the fuck is he doing?
Stop.
He just shifted me.
I was off 13.
I don't remember where I was at, man.
I'm just gonna start 16.
I'll just start 14. I was 13, so it's not really a difference.
Alright, go ahead, Bobby. Go ahead, 13. My bad.
Hey, wait a minute. I'm in the top 10. Holy shit.
Go ahead.
I thought you were ahead.
I didn't remember, man. Like, when we all, like, randomly kind of stopped, it should have paid
attention
to where I was at.
I was 13, and then I passed somebody who stopped, and I was 12.
That's gonna be a distraction. What's your roommate doing over there?
This is my boy. He just made a clown.
Sound effects.
Damn it, bitch.
I didn't want to go up there and ram into people.
Gotta use the whole truck.
Oh, yeah, they're robbing my bed there. Yeah, I got that run.
Top six.
Oh, shit.
Oh!
Is one bar?
That was a pretty violent fit.
Oh, to lag.
I'm in the top four. I'm going for this.
I think Freddy's dropping back, but I'm not sure. He's here, Robin Wagon.
No, we got tight.
12th per lead in the most last year.
Oof.
Awful.
I'm like a second off.
I've been here 3 years. I don't know how long.
Holy shit, DG.
Doobie's around.
Damn it. It's fucking frack.
It's not even funny. I don't even have white friends. I'm just I don't have white friends.
What the fuck am
I listening to?
I don't have white friends.
That's a white guy speaking. He doesn't have white friends.
Interesting.
Yo, that's okay. That works for me. You know what I am? You know what I am for a white family? A tattooed criminal. And I'm not even black.
I'm black.
Holy shit, this is a cluster.
Well, I'm glad I had to get
DG can't go anywhere.
Jesus. There I go, back to fucking last.
God damn it.
Fucking shit, Carl.
Oh shit.
Guess I am still here.
Man, it just quits turning in the center.
Whoa!
I got run to the grass, I don't know what that was about. Never even hit, that is so stupid.
Oh!
That's a
Woo!
Oh, yeah,
I never even hit him. I never touched him.
Jared,
I was so far back, it was unbelievable.
There's that track position. I appreciate that, Junior fan.
No, I wasn't trying to do it.
No, I didn't. I mean in the good way. Like, because I was about to hit.
Wait, what?
I'm feeling really bad.
I don't know.
He's not open. Oh, I just missed it.
Everyone's the only one. The pits are closed. Do you get a lap back every caution, everybody that's a lap down?
Yeah.
Tell Tech.
Hey, Bobby, make sure Twitch knows that was the biggest bubble I've ever seen.
Hey, Jared, tell Chaos that Jader fan said that was the biggest bubble he ever seen.
I can't really enjoy pack racing right now because I'm afraid I might take somebody out with my leg.
It would you?
What is it? Oh no, they just. People are just chilling here. It's not a fiesta. Wait, when did I have a fiesta?
That's why I used
Well, I tell you.
Someone in Fred's house keeps moaning.
Man, someone's on Somali.
Somebody's having like a big group orgy with their bed.
I'll start last because I passed people.
Yeah, F1 comes out next Tuesday on the dashboard. I'm gonna get it from there. Can't wait 2 weeks. What? Oh, the regular edition. I don't know if they're even selling the classic edition. Like, even the physical copy. I'm just gonna buy that one and get, like, the... Get it from the marketplace. Where I want. Yeah, because I want to get Imola and, like, the tracks that come to the classic
edition. Tell everybody I'm starting
like,
back.
The cars from the 90s.
Here, tell them I'm starting last. I think they realize.
Yeah.
I'm starting last, just to let them know.
But you know, I'm down to do, like, a season with a 90s car. Like, the mid-90s car. Late 90s.
I'm gonna lead another lap.
Because I pass people on pit really.
And they just gave me two tires when I asked for four. I clearly said four.
You just said four, you want to lead a lap.
I blame your roommates for that.
Hi.
Oh, let's see if I can do this.
Who's the two car?
MJ Kid.
MJ Kid?
Nasty.
He would be up here.
This is a stupid competitive field, man. This is really hard. Chaos, oh my god.
What?
Junior's plan is not sick of me, please.
Wow, this thing is loose with two tires.
Oh my. That's three wide, you know, no biggie. Chaos.
I told
you to chill, man.
Wow!
That was
the car.
Hard. Does Robin not know how to hold the line?
Yellow?
Yeah.
God damn it. Bud!
Oh! Get the yellow
dirt. I want my track position back. I don't give a fuck.
Yeah, there was a wreck, you know. That thing is dirt.
Yeah, I don't think I was ahead of you, Rick. Why was Day-Day in the wall? You were just riding the wall on my screen. I really couldn't do anything. Because I wouldn't have made that move if he wouldn't have been on the wall on my screen.
Dude, tell Aaron if he's going to be in a pack to not swerve.
I didn't cause that wreck by my move, did I? I mean, if I did, I apologize.
Left lid.
Yeah, every time the country comes out, I'm just going to pull to the bottom. Pull down. Not get ran over like that.
No, I'm on the phone with them, Freddy.
Oh, you're in the phone? Yeah, Bud didn't get that message, apparently.
Yeah, but, I'm on the phone with Jared, so if you need to say anything to the other party...
God, it is so fucking annoying with Freddy's, friends in the background. This is making everything so fucking confusing.
Damn it, my phone fell.
What the hell?
Bye-bye tires.
Yay, free spot.
Are you pulling back, Freddy, or what?
You have your spot back, Revan.
Are you dropping back?
I'm not going to take it from like that.
Hey, Revan, yeah. Are we going this time?
I think I get
if you get all packed up, we will.
Back to skills, right there. We're going around again?
We're going.
Hey, we're not going, Jared. We're not going.
Are you sure?
Yo, Bobby, tell Pasty to tech chaos to put 43.9 on which 5.5 on track bar.
Hey, 12
and 14. So 12 on left, 14 on left side. I mean,
well,
12
damn,
on left, 14 on right.
Freddy wants me
where's
to
my
tell
pencil?
You. Freddy wants me to tell you to tell Chaos. I'm snagging changes, by the way. He wants to tell Chaos his changes that are 12, 14. Yeah,
I thought you muted your mic.
He wants Chaos to know his fucking changes.
Okay, okay.
Oh, God.
Switch. Oh my God.
Was that really necessary?
And 43.9.
It's complicated.
Left.
I just.
You should lose this.
I'll message him next question.
Wait, what was that wedge again?
It was
43.9.
It was 60.
I'll figure it out.
I'll use them as mine suck, which they do.
There, we got a good restart. Good, I like that one.
Got a restart in mid-pack in my last. Oh, the extra curve from this.
If I got into Ryan, tell him my bad. I don't.
LC said my bad to Ryan if he got into him. Sound like Jared heard me. Jared! LC said sorry to Ryan if he got into him.
I'm getting eaten up by tires right now.
Run the face. After being 15 the whole time.
I am getting eaten up right now.
I'm back. You lagged out?
Party.
Everybody's still here because I'm 16.
Party just lagged.
Oh, Tigers lose. Okay. And I'm in the top five. I thought that was.
That's intense.
Oh, damn it.
All I gotta say is the setup I put in is a lot better than freaking default.
Oh!
Oh!
Fucking course.
I'm on 6th place, what the hell? Starboard!
Ow.
Nope. I don't know how I'm in the top five after being 15 for Holger.
Fucking rate the cars a single spin and I'm be fucking top five.
Freddy, your chains are very similar to mine. That I've been running. That I just threw to get. That's a good chain. I can't drive this truck that well either. This is where I start pulling back.
He's in second.
Get in. What the? Oh my god. Is there oil on the track? What the hell? This out of nowhere. Hell, there's oil on the track, but I don't know what the hell happened.
Here's some spilling tires.
He's in the pit. He's going so fast, there's smoke behind him.
Well, it feels really good, and once it hits exit, it just snaps. I don't know. Oh my. There's a lot of sliding.
There's
a yellow,
Jared.
Jared, yeah. Revan wants to say to Starbud that he's not mad about that, because he knew there's a bubble. Revan wants to tell Starbud he's not mad about what happened, because it was lag bubble.
Lucian Freddy. Lucian Freddy.
Yeah, it's Freddy, it's a guy.
Is Freddy in the party?
There's two people we don't have. I don't think we have LC or him.
My car was actually pretty good there after I spun it out.
Putting Freddy.
Hey, what was that wedge he said?
I ain't snitching.
My car. Freddy was the only one that could hear what he was saying. My car is like really fucking good. Luke's a shit.
I don't think. Well, I pretty much had his changes. I had his wedge, but I had one click away on the track bar and different pressures.
Crowder sliding his tires on my screen. Thank God for that, yellow.
But I have led two laps of the race. Or three or something like that.
Still behind me in laps led.
Well, you led yours at Daytona.
One or two.
Oh my god, I'm 10th? What the hell?
Just let everybody
yeah,
pass.
Go,
yeah,
go.
Cool.
Oh, Junior can beat me.
Ready in the wall. Whoa, damn it, I'm getting my freeze legs.
What spot did I come out?
I think I came out first.
Alright.
Whoa!
Doesn't matter.
Flag.
Yeah, I saw that.
Can't pause for those because it just happens like so quick.
I'm afraid to be behind you now.
At least damage ain't on.
Yeah, that's a good thing. Or I'd be out of the race.
Huh. 30. We'll be done by 11, 10.
I'll stay up high until we go green.
Alright. No idea what pace speed is. I hope I don't get wrecked this run. That wasn't fun last race. The last time. I am Dale Jr. I don't know how to restart. Sorry, J. Robin, I didn't mean to hold you up there.
Ooh, why you go down there? Pretty getting a rhythm here.
I just wrecked Ryan.
Oh shit, I'm dead.
Red flag.
Never mind.
Oh my god.
I have a concussion. I'm dead. I don't even.
Who has
I don't
a
know where I'm at. I have a concussion. I was third when that wreck happened.
I ended up fourth out of that. You had the three legs.
Wow. Wreck of the year.
Don't pitting.
Scar, but
Bobby
Del Rey. Wreck of the year.
What about mine?
Bobby Del Rey. It's alright, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I told them not to pit. I told them.
Oh, go on start?
Bobby, tell Ryan. I said,
yeah,
Ryan.
We're going on the restart.
Alright, don't pit, go on restart first.
Tell Pacey, sorry, Ryan, that I'm sorry. How about that?
Freddy said sorry.
We don't need Halloween music yet.
Look it up.
Fourth place. Look,
thanks for putting me in last. That insult injury, that's nice of you.
Yeah, I'm fourth out of that. Alright, that was insane.
I went as did high as the catch man.
Spirit, did you get the three laps? Did you get the three laps? Oh, it looked like a three leg.
What in the hell?
Oh, wow. Okay. That's pretty nice. Well, I did too. I just saw a whole field just turn into a mountain.
There's a clusterfuck of cars up in front of me, and I'm way back.
Oh, man, y'all keep doing this shit.
But Jada! Oh my god.
Fuck, first fucking lap, man.
I'm gonna start driving like a prick.
Yellow. And Ryan keeps going. Did you not tell them? Did you not tell them, Jared?
I don't know why Twitch did that, but...
Well, he kept going and there's a slide.
Yeah, Twitch has been kind of driving weird lately.
And tell Chaos to calm down, Jared.
Hey, was there somebody outside of J-Day that hooked me? Okay.
Jared, tell Chaos to calm down, and what'd you say?
I was just wondering, was there somebody on the outside of J-Day that, like, wound up collecting me? Like, I got the worst end of the deal.
No, Chaos.
Oh, it was?
I don't know if people are mad at him, I don't know. I wouldn't say mad, I'd say disappointed.
Chaotic.
And Revan said his chaos is gonna drive to chaotic.
Oh, wow. I died once this week. That's the wreck I'm cheering to get in next year, honestly.
No.
Really? We got people taking three cars? Really?
That makes her interested. I like.
Guess so.
It's not really worth taking two tires here, though. It's so easy to pass. Oh. If you have a good car. Yeah.
Oh, time to come from dead last.
I'll probably get up to like fifth, and then I drive my car so hard that I fall back. My tires are destroyed.
Somebody watching Goosebumps?
They're watching something here.
Oh my god, it is Goosebumps! It's awesome. It is, it's fucking Goosebumps. I'm so distracted by that.
Oh shit. Should I mute it? My head out there. The struggle.
I mean, I want to see this episode. I want to hear it.
Mira, Lago, ¿tú ves cómo están ahí en el tablet? Like on my screen, something's happening, but none of that shit is happening on the screen. And this is good right here. This is like
oh
a good
my god,
connection.
Freddy. I don't know if you're lagging or what's going on.
I'm trying to stay close to routers. I know he goes way to the front. I don't think the way to the front is on this outside line. Ooh, Scarbud. Put your nose there next time.
Oh, you don't 17.
Wall screen, but I know he's not.
Come on, Jared.
Yeah.
Gosh, and Jared.
Ninth place.
Oh my god. You're gonna hit the wall. Stay by the wall.
Well, what happened, Jared? No, I guess no. You killed him, Freddy.
It's like they think we're racing back. I think we need to slow down earlier. I think it's that people are afraid that when they slow down, they might lose more of their positions. They might get spun out under calling. It's a good Goosebumps episode they're watching.
I mean, I just got top 10 out of this race. I'll be happy.
As of right now, this race is anybody's race. The way it's went the last 50 laps. I need to be quiet. I'm trying to listen to this Goosebumps episode. Makes the race a lot more scarier than it needs to be with all this music.
If it's bothering anyone, I'll just mute my mic. I don't mind.
This isn't even close to being
here.
Hey, you're gonna say that too. Like 50 laps left. About.
No way.
There, do you dress him?
Yay.
Help. This makes the race really intense.
Oh, Bobby.
Oh my god.
Hit me. Ryan. Oh my
five,
god.
Five.
Why is Ryan making
back
the
back? Wow. Oh my god, they're still coming around.
And he's gonna go straight and hold up the watch. He's gonna hold up the whole field now.
Wow. I mean, wow.
How the hell did we pull that off?
That. I'm in last and I'm like, what the hell? Everyone's just right here.
Shit.
Oh!
Yeah, it's a caution, caution. Jared, caution.
Holy crap. I can't wait to see that.
Very tempting to run like this to everybody.
I don't think we need to be five wide.
Yeah, tell that to Ryan.
I know, right?
That's why I backed out. That's why I'm back here. I didn't want to be five wide.
I was in a scary situation.
See, people, like, I choose one fast car and I stay behind that car for five laps, so I don't do a mess like that. I think people should start doing the same.
Yeah, Freddy, you're in front of me, I'll follow you. He should pick three tires.
Bad J-Rob.
Or hello, another caution caused by J-Rob.
What's up? Can't hear you because of the... Turn your mic off real quick, Freddy. Alright, what do you say to him? I don't know, it's not really me. Hard to check and drive. Jared, what are you doing? I don't know, the comments are mainly just... whole conversation.
Are you getting a spot back?
Yeah, Jared's coming back to us.
Revan, are you ready for the absolute calamity hell as they call it the middle of the pack? I mean, I think I got into J-Day, and I was trying to let him correct or save it, and then all of a sudden, here we go, 4-wide, and then there's 5-wide, and...
Let's see if J-Robin bails out of this train that's about to go by him.
Got another good restart. Something Junior isn't really good at.
Oh no.
Wow, he just about wrecked me by not pausing.
On the bottom.
And I'm still running where I started. Can't move up ever.
No!
Can't pass. Why are all the hindered cars here?
I'm
not trying to be back here. I keep getting put back here.
I'm here.
Fucking every time. Fucking get fuck. I'm fucking working together with him. He's the fucking guy racing me the hardest in this fucking league.
Who, Twit?
Yeah, fuck. Like, race me that hard for a win, but don't fucking race me like that. Fucking a restart. The fucking hardest car to pass over here.
I'm trying to make this bot work and I can't. Back up here.
Position now green. Fuck. Gotta deal with lag, gotta deal with that bullshit.
Who's going to like the apron every time? Oh, wow.
Whoa. Fucking race.
Wow.
Whoa.
What the
fuck? Okay, what the don't know how that's only one car, but alright.
Damn, Nasty, you could have gave me a little
the
more.
Amount of,
there.
The amount of one car wrecks. That should be like pack wrecks.
A lot of high hits.
Oh my god.
Man, I cannot get away from Scarbo. He is always there every time I make a pass. Nothing against Scarbo. Kind of gets sick of seeing his car.
I'm done giving room. I'm making it 3-wide every time I get a chance now.
Yeah, I don't blame you.
Fucking gotta be in both of the stupidest shit.
Ow. Bobby, tell the 2-car I need to get into him.
That's a caution. Oh, yeah, it's a caution.
Alright, let's see here.
Tell him I didn't mean to get into him. That was totally my fault there.
Junior Fan didn't mean to get into Nasty. Totally, it was his fault. Basically.
There. First wreck I've caused all season without lag bubble.
Being what? What'd you say, Revan? I can't hear you. I'm talking loud enough. Alright, Jared. Revan wants to tell Chaos to cool it down. He's getting people mad. And... and also, Chaos wants to know what he's doing. Twitch wants to know what he's doing. He's being...
That's Freddy. He's trying too aggressive. He's not leading.
Freddy said he's driving too aggressive.
And he's not leading. Tell him that.
And he's not...
If you're going to be that aggressive, at least dominate.
He said if he's going to be that aggressive, at least dominate.
That's a quote.
I just like how Freddy tells like it is, even if it hurts my feelings.
Also, Jared, tell Nasty Junior Fan said sorry. He didn't mean to get into him.
I don't race that way. That was totally my fault. Billy,
I just got two times pushed up into him.
No lag bubble there.
But I worked on that. Hope no.
Sounds like we're going to hell or something. Like, listen to the music.
Sounds like I'm watching a porno. Like a horror porno.
Rather, the show was made in the 90s, so it's kind of cheesy.
Chain me up to that fence. Yeah, hit me with them spikes.
I just went in your car at the same time.
I just had to go inside you.
Best track position I've had since I don't know when.
He's
holy
in a
crap.
17 now.
I'm flat out not good here.
Oh. That name's offensive, because it sounds like it's an anti-Semitic slur.
What?
Hiker sounds like biker. It's really
he
expensive.
Made his name that because like 4 years ago to someone I met him, he's like, I made it that because I didn't want anybody to know my real name was Tyler.
Sounds like tricycle.
Tricycle. Getting close to the end of the race here. Holy shit.
I urine. I can't contain this. There.
I just want to finish this race. Unless everybody wrecks in front of me, I pretty much know I'm not going to win.
What about Indianapolis? I got bad stories.
What happened at Indy? Everybody wrecked in front of me.
LC, AC is getting shoved, I guess. What he said.
Okay,
I knew Rowers was behind me, so I wanted to go for him.
Damn, Nasty, you're fast.
It didn't hurt him too much, I guess. We're alright.
I feel like I could shuffle the fuck out of these restarts.
Start on the bottom, you do.
Goes Freddy, he's going. He's hauling ass. Brian doing back here and...
Ooh. Sorry.
That was a lag and a half.
Someone's Chaos had a three legs, or Twitch had a three legs.
Holy shit.
Wow. I can only run a 7, like a 37.7.
The same thing what if ran the other day in that practice race.
Freddy just moved nasty. You don't know him yet. He's being extra careful right now, because he knows him. Dot.
Trying to turn 31. There we go.
Ah, his fucking bottom, man. God damn it.
I can't go anywhere. Wherever I'm at.
Box.
Blood, man.
Oh,
fuck. God damn, man. Fuck, I don't give a damn if it is a bubble. Shit. Fucking try this again. No, I was butt first.
Routers, I think you might have been ahead of me, but I'm not sure. I don't even care.
It don't fucking matter. You're always gonna be stuck in the back.
I've been back here since the first lap. I can't go forward. I can't do nothing. I have a good car. I just can't get through the field.
Yeah. The only way you can advance here is get a long run and or just too impatient. I'm kind of impatient too.
It's kind of hard to do when you drive up there and then get fucking taken out. And it's back to square one. Like a damn merry-go-round.
I could be yelling, but I'm not yelling. For once. I It's either be a wimp and get wrecked, or be aggressive and die. If everyone, it's just that happy medium. I'm trying to find that aggressive and get wrecked.
But
either way, you're gonna die.
All right.
What?
Well, I'm in ninth. I don't know how far back I can go. All I want is for people like. I want everybody to finish behind the routers. That's what I want. Oh, our brains are shutting the damn clocking out. Left the building. It's over.
Going home.
It's foul as a bitch. For beach, I mean.
Ready to go. Shit.
I feel like pulling an Alex.
Yeah, it's a caution.
Still in 10th, of course.
Reggie's having a three leg.
Holy shit.
Freeze glitch, Jared in the back.
He is dead.
They're just talking along. Freddy, holy shit. Four pass.
Sorry. Trying to get back up here where I was. I had to pit now. I think it's time to stay out and pick no tires. Okay, I didn't really. I should have pitted. Really didn't think people would have taken my word for that, but...
Haha, I'm tired.
That's alright, we'll have another con. The way this race has been going.
Oh, my phone! Here, you hear me? Here, can you hear me? Okay, my phone dropped, I didn't know. I have headphones. Okay. Hold my ear up.
How well this is gonna go, turn out or what?
I keep getting stuck on the fucking inside.
What'd you say, Revan? What'd you say? I was talking to him. .121? That is the last lap for a caution.
Don't pull a what if here. Oh, look at that.
Get it. The message was relayed to the other party.
NLC in the back. No, I don't know what I was going to say there, but... I got a good restart, but...
Jeez, Rodgers, you didn't go on the restart.
I did that on purpose.
Oh, you smarty.
Look.
Uh-oh. Is it okay to be scared?
Yes.
Okay, I am
ready. Oh my god.
Whoa, hi, how are you?
What? Oh shit.
I'm looking at the track ahead of me, and that's all I can do right now. I'm scared.
Clear high? Am I clear high? Hell yeah, I'm clear high. Fuck yeah, I'm gonna drive this motherfucker in like a damn. Orangutan.
Caboose.
Freddy loves the wall in the straightaways. Oh shit. Whoa.
Whoa.
That's a caution. No. Yeah, it's a caution, Jared. Jared, caution.
Every time I start to make a move. God damn it. Fuck.
Pits are closed, Jared. Pits are closed.
closed. Hey, Freddy, Jared was getting shoved the entire restart. Just wanted to let you know that.
What was that?
AC was getting shoved the entire restart. And, like, that's what he wanted to tell you. AC was getting shoved into you.
Well, nah, it doesn't matter.
Oh, you said it don't matter, Jared.
I was at the highest, I just to not be with a pack.
I don't know what happened to JD. He started twitching all over the place. Yeah, I know it'll click and happen for.
Oh, see, I want to go. Like, I'll pass everybody, but I can't do it yet.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I got a deal with lag and everything. I'm doing just fine. Like, people are hitting the wall at the end of the street and everything on me. Yeah. Like for me, as long as I give people a little bit of room, I'm fine.
Oh my. I wonder how many tires all these crew members actually have to put on during the race. Alright, time to pick no tires. Only put in fuel.
Oh my.
I feel like getting a wedding ring. Like, not that I actually want to get married, but just the fact that I was married once.
Might as well try fucking something, because motherfucker, I can't get up through there because there's a cautionary.
I think I have a decent long running car, just not getting that.
Everybody just gets too excited, making it fly wide. Yeah. Like, I'm even hesitating to make it 3 wide. People are going 5 wide.
I didn't do it. In front of the 88 car, too.
Oh my god, 31. Hell no. Take the fuck back up there.
Whoa.
Freddy, are you lagging or swerving?
I got it.
Freezing glitch.
I don't even know what
I'm doing. No, the one. Oh,
shit. Am I good? Am I not? I'm not lagging everybody's screen now.
I apologize, but I'm seeing it again.
Oh my god, how am I in fourth? Oh. I've been on race.
God damn it, Scarba. Why are you always there? Seriously. Piss me off. Fuck. He's always there every time I want to do something. You see it. It's clearly there on my screen. took him down on me there.
Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Fucking bobbed my mouth and I couldn't guess it.
No! I'm in fucking flames right now, Mega. Fuck behind Ryan.
Fucking car didn't turn.
God damn, I can't go anywhere. Fucking 48 car in my way, always. I'm gonna dump him here in a minute. I get a freezing glitch. Yeah, the 31 is lagging, and I have to be right behind him.
Oh my fuck. Almost got into you, I know. Did I hit you? Like, I assume that I hit you, because...
I just can't clear him. I'm faster than you. Holy fucking shit. Fucking hate this train racing bullshit.
Damn, I can't turn around. It's too tight.
Oh my god. I am so much better than these top people.
I am too, but I can't get around anybody. Sure.
DJ's laughing in his way away. All battling like crazy, and he's just pulling and pulling.
Feels great when you have people wrecking your race.
Turn when I want you to. Jesus Christ.
I don't understand. Dude, where are these people getting these random runs from? Like, they lag backwards and all of a sudden they're there again.
I had around everybody there. I had a good run off the travel and the car decided, nope, I'm not gonna turn because you got a good run. Fuck you, car. God damn.
I don't know what to do here.
Is that a yellow ball?
Well, now
I doubt
we'll
put more team on a lap in a
pick
like this.
Holy, I'm just ready to get off this piece of shit track. I hope it fucking blows up.
Still in a pass.
Hell, I felt like I'm blowing up. Jesus.
And there goes the field. I'm about done with this shit, honestly. I'm about done. Martinsville next week. Good, I'm good at that track. I might win that fucking race.
What the hell?
Falling back, not even gonna get a top 10 in this race. Whoa,
is it a caution?
What are you stopping for?
I don't know why DG was falling
back. I hear
down.
Caution.
I'm still going.
I guess I'm the leader. I don't know why you started stopping, Jared. I don't.
Damn it, I slowed down for that shit.
Caution, cool. I'm fucking completely blowing up here.
I got the caution now, Jared. Yeah.
No!
Shit.
Alright.
It wasn't a caution at all, but Junior Fed said that. Is it open or not, pit road?
What did I say?
No, pit road's closed.
What did I say?
But you were like, that's a caution, and I think that's what triggered it.
Yeah, I said the field is pulling away from me. Oh my god, I'm gonna shut up now. Everything I say gets misinterpreted
really...
like that, I'm not gonna say anything.
I need a fucking
ear. Someone said caution, and I don't know, I guess DG thought it was a caution.
I never heard caution. That's why I said, why are we slowing down? I think
yeah,
he was coming to
field. The field was pulling away from me. I wasn't going to catch him.
I don't think it was you. Somebody said the word caution. I think that's what made DG say, or slow down.
Ah.
The wheel.
I just want this race to be over with.
Number one rule. Remember, only Revan can call a caution.
Yeah. We'll have a short
oh, yep. Let's drive through cars and pit road.
Yes. Go, pass
what
everybody!
What the fuck? Lost
yep.
Like four damn...
I see how that is.
Jared, what are you taking?
Everybody knows the way.
I did too.
That's a 4. How long have we been racing?
It was like a 13 lap run. Wow, no one's. Jared has a 3 lap, just to let everybody know.
I see it. That's clearly visible.
No one puts 2.
Well, DG's back up to 4. Maybe he can unscrew.
Well, hey, what? Hey, Pacey was gonna come out like top 4 and got a 3 leg. He wants to know. He said, I don't know how you want to do that. Like, he pretty much wants to know if he can get his spot back. Yeah, you can get your spot back here.
Get him on the outside.
Cool. Yeah, 15 I got. There's no one I can't see because I only got 15 on mine. Nah.
Give me a bump, what if? Thank you.
Terrorist.
We're gonna follow routers. He knows what to do.
Not really. Not here. Especially on the bottom.
Oh, yeah.
So it's just a train on the outside. Choo choo.
Scarbud, you have got to pause. You do that. God damn it.
Caution, Jared. Caution.
Idiot.
Man. Now I know what you were pissed off about last week, Revan. Fucking retards don't have a fucking pause. Damn. I want this to be over, say.
Man,
I got... tired of running the back and all that shit.
Now you just for fun.
I'll go to the front now. I'm pissed off. I got nothing to lose. If I wreck you, I'm sorry, but I'm pissed off, so... I'm not asking nobody to hold me back this time. I'm going for it.
I got at least say two tires. To get some fresh rubber on this thing. Now I'm pitting motherfuckers, I ain't got nothing to lose.
Probably should have pitted.
Oh, I'm not gonna get fifth place. Holy shit.
What's wrong with you? That was good.
I'm making a caution on 121 or 120, so. And then I'll have fresher tires.
It's kind of weird to yell at Scarborough, he can't really talk back.
That could work as long as you're not right, Bobby.
Because if I would have went out, everyone would have pitted, so.
Why did you pause? What did you do? Pause, man.
All I know is I'm gonna be bad fast on these tires. Yeah. All I gotta say is watch out, top 10, I'm coming through. And the rest of us. Jared, 121 is the last lap we can have a caution. Once we hit 122, no more. Let's go. Bring me to the promised land.
Fucking great, bro. I can't race. I'm fucking race. Pressing fancy and fucking chaos. They hit me. Lost all my track position. I might quit. Later.
Too. We both made the move. What the fuck? Whoa, what the hell?
Not like this, not like that, no.
Ryan just messed up big time.
It's gonna be a wreck.
Fuck it. I'm done. I'm out. See y'all later. Actually, you know what? I don't wait for it. The fucking 31 won't get the hell out of the way, so I dumped him with lag bubbles.
I'm so much faster than these people. It just pisses me off the racings like this.
Well, I gotta qualify on my way in next week. Oh, great. Did I have to do that again? Maybe I'll dominate the races. Like I did last year.
Yep.
I go from third in points, or tied for third, to outside the top 14. In 5 weeks.
Yep.
Nope, y'all didn't wreck. I figured you would.
Whew! I got this out of that.
No!
Oh!
Your driver's than I am.
He blocks me all the way down to the grass.
Oh, I got fifth out of that. Whew, that was
okay,
a good entry.
I'm not even fucking finished. Well, see y'all next week at Martinsville, guys. It's been fun racing with you. Most of you.
That was an adventure of a race. Good racing, everybody.
Hell no, that wasn't good racing. Hell no.
That was fun, though. That was fun racing, though. Yeah, good job.
I felt like I had a race-winning car anyway, so... I mean, I fucking actually... I know I could pass pretty before I got loose.
I was bad, like, most of the race, like, 12th, and I couldn't, like, drive the car, dude. I don't know how, and I made, like, a couple adjustments to Freddy's setup he gave out, and it was really good. If I would have stayed out that last pit stop, everyone would have went. But, I mean, I would have got worse than 5th, because I'd have older tires. Kind of paid off. I got 5th out of it.